shows out that sand.
Oh, you've just bounced on the top of it.
Hi viewers, and welcome to the channel once again. And today is my second attempt to break 100. We're going to get straight into the action today, and I hope you enjoy it. Don't forget to press on that subscribe button, and hopefully if you enjoy the video, press on the like button. So straight to the action.
Right, so this is where I end up, behind a tree in the nettles. I best make sure I don't end up snapping my club on this tree. Each iron where we end up. I'm just here, Mark. Eight iron, long shot.
What's that post? And just remember that comes off the left as well when it gets up there.
Oh, that was a pin.
That was
spot on as well.
Short though, I was in the snaggy stuff. Max third. Oh. Number five. They're faster today. Not bad. And number six for Mark. I mean five for Mark. He's going to finish with six. I still got to get mine yet. Oh, six for Mark.
Oh, there's a surprise.
This is for six.
I'll do the decent thing, shall I?
When are you going to put me off?
Not now.
Ah! Seven.
Well,
ooh, you caught that.
Well,
not too many that time.
Right hand, what did you use?
Five iron.
Well, I'm going thick.
I know you start with that.
Six off the ground.
Six off the ground?
Or is it a nine?
Yeah.
Six.
See, it's hard for me to get my hand over.
Yeah, I was going to say, watching that thing earlier, I need to get some. Well, is
that...
Don't go in the bunker.
Oh my. That's in a pond. There's some water down there.
What? It's an over the bunker. So, that's a lofty club. I don't know, I've not. It's a lofty, which is probably about 20, but. And I'm in some squelchy stuff.
Right, so lofty over the bunker, which don't normally go very well for me, but oh, I've topped it. I always top it on here. Every time I top it.
Don't start that. Nearly. Better than last time though.
So, fourth shot for me. The five. Oh, why? Six. That's good. Yeah, not wrong with that. What was that you used? Five iron again. Has that just dropped into it? Let's see where we end up. Not in there. Well, that's good. You can pack this in. You're on the front of the green.
Where the hell did that come from?
You can pack it in. You've been somewhere practicing.
Yeah.
Oh, that's where I've ended up. Flag up there. So, third shot with the tree again. Just going to wedge it. Should get some height on it. Buried myself again. So fourth shot. Over to there. Oh, here we go. I can't get under this. I'm gonna have to hack it. Good shot. Perfect length. Four shots, par for Mark. Number six.
I end up against the grain wherever I'll end up. There we go, got my 8 already. Number 4. Oh, you're all right. Down the middle. Oh. I know where it is. It's on top of pine cone. I'm out anyway into the fairway. Lofty. It's not a good position. No, I couldn't, because of the way it was, I couldn't get under it. Oof! Ah. Bit slower this one. Good try though. Chop. I need this for 6. Oh, what? And I got, it was faster from that side. What? That's another 8. Breaking 120 this is, not 100. Hole 5. You can pack this in. You have been somewhere practicing, haven't you? Said you've been at work, but you've actually been to the range or something. I don't know. Don't care. Find it. Bleep you. It's bleep you. Ow! It injured me even more. That's all he does. He knows I've got a double handicap and he tries to injure me even more.
He'll kick on me, I'll throw a tease at me.
Well, I had to hit a leaf. I'm dead straight. I hit that purpley tree. Yeah. 158 to the pin. Oh, sorry about the noise, guys. I'm in pain. Yeah. 158. I'm going to go 6 iron. this is where I've ended up, in front of a tree, over a bunker, typical. About time, it's the only one I'll do today. Third shot for Mac. Gloves are off. Need this for par. Five. Two fives. What did that hit? Yeah. That's going straight at the bunker. Could be over it. Ah! Oh. In the bunker. That's your fault. So that's my second shot. Just left of me. In the bunker. You're not in the deep stuff, you're all right. All right, six iron, out the bunker. Sand's hard again. Left-hand trees, we're at it again, aren't we? You're going left, I'm going right. Vice versa.
David Attenborough.
Yes, today in the jungle we find golf balls.
Somewhere down there.
I'm just going to have to play it out.
This is going to be missed.
I need to start bringing a lawnmower. Bleep, bleep, bleep. that stop quick as well. Yeah. On the green in 5. My trick. I'll go with that, it's on the fairway. You've got 85. Right on it. I've got 82. Ah. I didn't drop it where I wanted to. I wanted it left on this bank. I'm just taking advantage now. Alright, nearly halfway. That's looking good if it gets over that bunker. Did it get over, had it? It just...
I'm just gonna wang it.
Okay, I'm just gonna have to play it onto the fairway. And I've still not hit it hard enough to make it easy for myself. Lofty over a bunker as usual. Oh, I just top it every time.
Just on the front of the green. See, that's how you do it, but I can't.
Eight iron. Haven't hit that right. Where's that going?
Not too bad. I think you just, it's just dropped.
Squirrel.
I'll take that, decent line in. That's good. I think you're on the green with that. So, 107, full wedge for me, over a bunker as well. I go over the back on this hole every time. So, eight iron. All the way over here, and it's that. Hey, tighten again.
Yeah, I'll not hit it anyway. Didn't move. Cheers.